food and start eating, or maybe they want to go looking on their pretty much like a scavenger hunt while they search for the scattered food of apples, carrots, and yam slices. Or they may choose to sit down and start eating their bamboo, which is 99% of their diet here at the San Diego Zoo.